dries out and fall off. You love her?
I want to rock her back and forth.
Oh, you want to rock her back and forth?
Yeah.
Okay. How about you just pet her head and we'll sing the song, okay?
Sing Twinkle Twinkle Little to her.
Can we say, I'll love you forever. I'll like you for...
ever.
Always. As long as you're living, my baby, you'll be...
safe.
Sadie, can you sing her Twinkle Twinkle?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How you wonder what you are. Twinkle,
twinkle. Up. Sky so high. You just love her, don't you?
Yeah.
She's really good, baby. Yeah. She does have a little bit of hair. Does she have eyes?
Yeah.
And a nose. And a mouth.
Hold it. Get some shots from that angle.
Do babies talk?
I don't know. Do you think so?
She can hear you, baby. You can talk to her.
I love you.
She loves you too. She's nice and calm.
But not fine.
No. And usually she's been crying anytime we put her down, so she must really like you.
Do you talk?
I think you're going to have to teach her how to talk.
Because you're her big sister.
It's an important job.
Is she big or little?
Little.
Oh, she's pretty big though.
She's pretty big for a baby.
Pretty big baby.
But she's littler than you are.
Are you happy?
Yeah. Is that a good surprise?
Yeah.
Baby
came.
The baby came.
2 weeks.
Not anymore. She's here now, huh? And now my belly's little again.
I need to tell you something.
What?
Oh, I need to tell Grandma something.
You need to tell Grandma? You want Grandma to meet her?
Yeah.
You want to go get her and bring her in?
Want to go with Daddy and go get my Grandma?
Yeah. All right.
Okay, sing. Can you sing happy birthday to your baby sister?
The girls.
Let's sing her happy birthday.
Happy birthday to my baby sister.
Happy birthday
to my baby.
Happy birthday to you.
What's her name, Sadie?
Bob.
What's her name? But that's what you call her, but what is her name?
What does mommy call her?
Don't know yet? Harper.
Harper.
Oh, yeah.
Harper Rose.
Harper.
Can you say Harper Rose?
Harper.
Yeah.
That pretty name. Do you like it?
I have my Harper.
You love your Harper?
Oh, that's so cute.